About a mile into my ride, I found a dog on a corner just laying there. It was a really young dog, and you could tell something wasn't right with it. I thought it might have got hit. I checked it, but it didn't. But it wouldn't move. It didn't have no energy, and it was very skinny. So after trying to find the owner around there real quick, I decided to get the dog, you know, carry him. I just held him and rode my bike back to my house, which was about a mile away. When I brought the dog in, I let Rhodey see the dog, and the dog snapped at her. This dog's probably 2 months old. It's not real big, so I wasn't really too concerned about that, but I thought it was weird because you don't see puppies snap at dogs or people. So it kept happening, so I went and picked the dog up, and then it got me twice, and not real deep cuts, but still just bit me. So when I got the water out and the food out, it did nothing with the food at all. It wasn't hungry at all. Huge warning sign there, especially when it's real skinny. And then it drank a whole bunch of water, and then it threw it up. It probably threw up 4 times total. So I was like, man, does this dog have parvo? So I took it to the vet, and sure enough, the results came back positive. It did have parvo. So anyway, the 10 minutes while they're doing the test, I thought, you know, if this dog's gonna go out, you know, I'm gonna talk to it and just love it. And it kept putting its head on I pet the back, and she was real weak, but she, you know, rest her head on my arm and was going to sleep finally. Ouchie. And to the owners of that dog,